Hey, this is how you copy a segment. Step one, make a line that's longer than AB. We'll call that A prime. A and A, they kind of go together. Step two, you put your button on the original A, you move your slide to where B is, right there, and you move your button down to A prime, which is a new line you made. Put your button there, and make a little arc mark. Whoop. Perfect. That is B prime. The distance from here to here is the same thing as here to here. Awesome.